If you're struggling to build that upper chest, this is what worked for me. My first two exercises were always done on an incline to really hit those upper pec fibers. I personally like to start with a fly movement as I have a better connection to my chest when I do my presses if I've done a set of flies first. But the first two exercises were always a variation of an incline fly and an incline press.